And the thousand-year-old robot octopus will try to grab.